I want to dedicate this next song to him, and it's actually the first Kink song I ever heard, and he played bass on it. So, you ready?
Yeah.